And you ask why Wyatt stands up above
all others.
Not just the Earp brothers, but really every other law officer of the Old West. And the reason is 30 seconds on the Fremont Street. 30 seconds on Fremont Street, and what followed after that was Wyatt, as the leader of the Vendetta Posse, and the Vendetta Posse, the gunfight and the Vendetta Posse were two things that nobody else really has in their story. I mean, you can look at other remarkable officers. Jim Courtwright had the incredible gunfight he was in, and very many other, you know, there are a lot of really good officers, but what Earp did in Tombstone was like nothing anybody else has done before. So I think that's why he stands out as being more famous and remaining more famous.